I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. I